Once the set pressure of the pin is reached, the pin will buckle, allowing the clapper to fall and create a bubble-tight seal. This will prevent any further flow downstream. After the pin is buckled, you will need to bleed the pressure inside the valve. Remove the buckled pin. Reset the clapper. Close off the bleed. And insert a new pin. Now your system is back up and running.